Good morning, everyone. If you have forgotten who I am, I completely understand. I know I have been MIA, but today is prom day. My face is a different color because I got a spray tan yesterday. And now I need to go wash it off and get some coffee. But now that we're clean, it's time to go get that Starbs. But first, we have to use the pre-order. I am so obsessed with it. If you guys haven't tried it, definitely try it out. You just walk in and get your drink. So, yeah, it's gonna be a good day. I'm feeling good. Iced vanilla latte. My ride or die. It's also such a beautiful day for a prom. I'm so excited. The weather is not rainy. It's gonna be perfect for some good pictures.
So this really is what it takes to be a girl. This is me in my prime, like white strips and a very moisturizing, like wet tissue looking mask on my face. It's 10:24, we're gonna watch some YouTube, do some pre-prep.
Sneak peek of the dress. Right now, since I'm bored, I thought I would steam it because it's hella wrinkly on the bottom. Okay, hello everyone. It has been about 2 hours since I have updated. We are en route to get my hair and makeup done. I hope it turns out good. You know. You keep my secrets, hope to die. Promise to swim up to the sky. Hello everyone, it's been a while since I updated, but we are back from the salon. I just got, you know, they beat this face, and I got like a vintage-y. I like it. So this video is sponsored by Glam Union, a wonderful site that has a ton of really, really great quality prom dresses. I was lucky enough to have them send me two of them, one of them being this beautiful rose dress and the second being the blue one that I chose to wear to my prom. These dresses are super, super thick and great quality. I really encourage you all to check out their site. It really has a great selection and I'm sure any of you can find something. But if you want to follow me on Instagram, you can definitely see more of these photos that I posted. I had such a fun time and I got a lot of great compliments on my dress. Okay, so my hair is a mess. My face is a mess. Ugh. I'm so tired. And I need to wash the spray tan off me. But I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching. And I will see you next time with a new video. Also, I'm thinking about daily vlogging this summer. So if you think I should, comment down below. Like the video. Like the video for my hair. And I'm gonna go fix myself. Bye.